All right, Emmett, how has your chiropractic care been?
I gotta tell you, when I first came in to see Dr. Bates was months ago, and I had this sort of an injury or a tightness or something that was bugging me that wouldn't let me alone. For 6 months, this thing was bothering me. I couldn't even sit and watch television at night because it would just hurt right in the middle of my spine, and then it was tight next to my spine, right near my shoulder blade. And I'm telling you, I tried everything. I was going and getting massages, deep tissue work. It would go away for like a half hour, and then it would come back. It was such a pain in the butt. It's the sort of thing that just bothers. It's like a big rock in your shoe that you can't get out of there. I figured, last-ditch effort, a friend of mine who surfs says, this guy is fantastic. He's made my surfing so much better. I went and started seeing him, and I got to tell you, within a month, suddenly the pain is gone. Within the next month, the tightness is gone on that side. And the big thing that I've noticed is when I go into the gym, I'm lifting better than I ever was before. I'm getting weights before that I wasn't able to get. I'm out running again when I wasn't able to run. And it's like, why didn't I do this sooner? It just doesn't make any sense. Why live with pain?